Chimps are once found across the entire sub-Saharan Africa, but are now sadly and for the fourth subspecies of chimps to have been put on the IUCN red list as critically endangered is the western chimp. It's truly shocking.